President Trump greeted Pearl Harbor survivors at the White House, and look what happened.
Remember Pearl Harbor.
Remember Pearl Harbor as we go to meet a foe. Just remember Pearl Harbor as we did the Alamo. We shall always.
He's Mickey Ganitch, and he's 97 years old.
Just remember Pearl Harbor and go on to victory.
Well done, yeah. Mickey.
What can I say?